wanna take it slow, but you never had time out. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel, Dose of O, where you can get a dose of beauty, fashion, and travel. I am back to give you a try-on haul, okay? We've been doing this vlog thing for a minute, but today we are gonna give you a try-on haul, okay? So let's just piggyback a little bit. So I put out the Jamaica travel vlog. I put out the Punta Cana travel vlog part one and part two, okay? The Jamaica travel vlog is about to hit 10K. So if you are not caught up, sis, what you doing? Go watch my travel vlogs, okay? There's more travel vlogs to come. I still have three travel vlogs to give you guys. So are you subscribed? Are you subscribed though? In all of my travel vlogs, I try to give you guys a full itinerary and ideas of what to do when you go to those countries or states. So definitely subscribe so you can get a dose of travel, okay? But today we're gonna get a dose of fashion. So today I'm doing a try-on haul with the company Missguided. And they had a launch where Sean John collaborated with Missguided. So it's the Missguided / Sean John collection. And I'm just gonna show you like the items I got from that company because I'm really impressed with the quality of the items. Hey, so right now I'm wearing the baby blue set from the Sean John Missguided collection. And I'm gonna start off with the baby blue items. So baby blue items are really super cute. I feel like you could dress them up, you could dress them down. Top I'm wearing right now, I got this in a US 2. And I got the shorts in a US 4. I got them in a US 4. And it's both are made of the same fabric. They are really stretchy and they're like a really thick, durable material. So it doesn't feel like a cheap, spandexy thing that you are wearing. So I really do recommend. I do think you could dress them up, you could dress them down. It's super cute. The color is everything for me right now. And the top and the bottoms are sold separately, right? But you can buy the same color so that you can wear them together. So you could wear the tank top with it, or you can wear the Sean John Missguided collection zip up long sleeve shirt, they call it. So you can wear this and you pair it up with the biker shorts, and or you can wear it on top of this. And then you can also wear this in a, like a different way, like in like a trendy way where you can like zip the bottom zipper halfway, zip the other zipper mid down just a little bit. You could have like a whole nother aesthetic with. You can dress these items up. This is really pretty. It has a zipper here as well. So the zipper there is really, it's really cute. I don't think I'll be using that zipper off really. I kind of like the tight cuff look. So I won't really be using the zippers, but I do really like how this feels on. It is really nice. Everything snatches you in really nicely and it's just very flattering to the body. And they are very stretchy. So I do recommend that you side down, maybe just if you can, especially in the tank top. I got the tank top in the US too, guys. So I'm telling you, like these are very stretchy. You can definitely size down. So the next item I'm going to show you is the same item, kind of, sort of. It has similar fabric material that it is made of, but I got it in the color brown. This is the biker shorts in the Sean John Missguided collection. It's very similar to this. It is the same biker shorts in the baby blue that I just showed you just now, but the only difference, this one is in the color brown. So it has brown and white. I think this one is really pretty on brown skin. I love how it looks on me, and it's flattering, very flattering. I got this and also in a US 4 as well. Depending on your bust size, you might want to decide if you want the size down in this or not. I stuck to a US 4, which is my normal size when I usually shop. However, I do realize like in the shorts, I could have probably sized down to a US 2. But it still looks nice regardless. I'm wearing a fanny pack. I felt like this beige like fanny pack looked really nicely with it. So I was like, okay, maybe I'll throw a fanny pack on with it if I was to wear the whole outfit together, right? So that's just an aesthetic I think will look good. You guys, the stretchiness of this, like it's super stretchy. Super stretchy, okay. You could definitely size down, and the fabric is thick as well. It feels like a quality item, so I do recommend it. And another tip is that everything is 50% off basically on the website for the Sean John Missguided collection. So if you're interested in buying the stuff, I probably recommend you go buy them now because I'm not so sure how long that's going to last. And get it. And the things are selling out too, so. This is not sponsored, by the way. It's just my tip to you guys because, you know, we friends. The next item I want to show you is one of my favorite pieces from the collection. There is a zip-through mini dress. I got this also in the US 4. So this is how it looks. It looks really nice. It's a perfect length. I'm almost 5'7", and it doesn't feel too short on me, even though they call it a mini dress. And I don't like dresses that do feel really short. Anyways, so this was the perfect length. I definitely think this is an item you can also dress up or you could dress down. You could wear these with sneakers or you could wear these with white heels. Heels are very like dressy casual, and I feel like if you pair them up with this with a cute bag, you gotta look, sis. You gotta look. So if you're saying want to know how I would style these items, follow me on Instagram, okay? Follow me on Instagram, because on Instagram I'm gonna style these items and I'm gonna show you how these items look. Yes, sis, I got you. All right, so I also got the same outfit in a different color. I got it in green. Couldn't choose between the white or the green one. So I was like, you know what? Why choose when you can get both? Same exact material as the white one. White one has the purple detailing, but the green one has white detailing. So you can get away with white accessories with this, maybe wear with a white bag, or white backpack, or white sneakers, or we have these sneakers in this color, maybe green, mint green sneakers as well. This looks really good. I love how the dresses fit, by the way. They are very stretchy, so maybe you can get away with sizing down, but I did stick to my normal size of a US 4 in these. I think that it's very breathable if you stick to your normal size. Definitely an item that you can dress up, dress down. That's all I have for you guys. This was the last item in the collection that I bought from the Jean Jean collection, and I really love every single piece. If you are interested in how I style these pieces, again, follow me on Instagram so you can see how I style these pieces. Do me a favor and comment which outfit out of this collection is your favorite, okay? I'm really interested to see like which outfit you would love and which one you like the most, because you know, there's so many here. I love them all, but I wanna see what you guys like too. So if you wanna see more fashion hauls, please give the video a like. Haven't already, go catch up on my travel vlogs because there's more travel vlogs to come, sis. All right, so until next time, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Mason says hi. Mason says hi. How you say hi, Mason? Mason, oh, you're so cute. Mason, say hi to people.